Yeah. Is that why? She doesn't chase me. She expects me to chase her. She doesn't know what that does to people. And oh my god, she's not gonna come back, and I'm heartbroken. And I'm gonna post on my Snapchat because I'm so sad. I'm just so upset.
This is the girl I'm in love with, guys.
Is that why?
I'm just the girl in the back.
Wait, is that why?
Oh my god.
Did you send my text to Maddie?
No.
Really?
No.
I was expecting you to. That's why I put that part about her in there.
No.
I recorded me saying it, if you would like that. It was very emotional.
What?
I recorded me talking, like saying what I said to you.
Why?
Because it sounds better coming from me than reading it in your head.
No, it actually sounded pretty good in my head.
Well, sorry.
Literally, everyone was like, because I sent it to Margaret, and I sent it to Katie, and they're like,
why are you sending it to people?
Because I just couldn't believe it. You spoke your emotions and your feelings.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Shows you I have a heart,
and that I'm not playing.
Megan.
Okay.
I was like, what the
fuck? I don't know if I can read it.
She's like, Just read it. It was like, I was on the same level of you guys, like, thinking she doesn't have a heart, if I'm being honest.
I mean, I was honestly kind of at the point where I was like, Kayla doesn't.
Margaret, you were my best friend first. I would not like you to fucking betray me. Thank you.
I was still just like, I don't know how Kayla feels. Kayla doesn't
Yeah, I didn't know how you feel.
I didn't think you betrayed her. I just didn't know how you felt.
Yay, read it, read it.
Yeah.
You sent it to Haley?
Of course I did.
Oh my god. You didn't send it to me.
She sent it to me because I finished
it. Oh, we were friends. You got me water.
They got here and I basically became their couples counselor.
Yeah.
Dude.
Okay, anyways. Should I read it?
Guys, I'm
Yes, just read it already. You're gonna tell someone's gonna tell me where I'm going.
Straight.
Oh, where'd you
like me, straight.
You're not fucking straight.
I am.
Okay.
Mom,
I'm not reading it.
One year.
I'll read
it
eventually.
I actually don't know. I could be bi.
I'll read it tomorrow. If we go live tomorrow, I'll read it.
If it's a girl, I wouldn't know. If I'd kiss you, but it'd make pain.
Because I'm alone.
No, I won't.
Kayla.
What?
It's not that hard.
Yes, it is, because I'm dyslexic and I'm going to mess up words and they're going to make fun of me.
It starts with the word you. You know what I'm...
I can start pulling up for you.
No, I'll read it. Okay. No, I won't.
Give me the...
There you go.
Okay, I got it.
Do it in the next 5 seconds. I'm going, and you can't stop me. I got ADHD, bitch. I'll go.
Chill, chill. Okay. You.
You know what? I'm not.
No, Tori, shut up.
I did.
Tori,
I'm reading it.
Tori, shut up. Shut up. Okay.
What
okay.
if I wrap it?
Give me a. You know what? I'm not gonna lie.
I take question things and I didn't go to the hot book. We were just on the car ride. I saw her yesterday and drove today. Made me realize that I needed to let it down. I'm not perfect. I'm nowhere near. I am in love with you. That's not a question that I have on my mind. I don't want nice in her today. We were driving to the park anything in my heart.
Oh, I'll play the audio. Okay, but I hate hearing my voice.
Okay, then cover your ears. I can't understand that was the point. Oh shit, they're going really fast.
Is this it?
Do a flip!
Guarding my heart.
There's a video audio?
Yes.
Damn, shit! Oh, can I add background music?
I have it, hold on, I have it. Okay. I put it on because I was making a TikTok to it.
Turn right into the parking lot.
Of course.
I'm sorry. I was going to. What? Is that a problem?
Is that your peacock?
What?
I have a peacock with hands sanitizer.
What the fuck is happening?
Just
in
mommy
this car.
Where okay, my tire pressure's low.
Shut the fuck up.
I'll blow it.
Wait, guys. Wait, did I get nail on my tire?
Probably.
Let me check.
Wouldn't be surprised.
I can pull it out.
Okay, I'm gonna play it, everybody.
What do?
I don't fucking know. Pull over. Well, scream no, for Jesus.
Well, if we gotta go to Speedway, hopefully there's a little thing right there, right?
A little nail pull router.
Okay. Oh. Everybody, please don't judge my voice. It's bad.
I don't know, but somebody smells really good.
It's my hand sanitizer from my peacock.
You know what? I'm not. Question things, and I've been guarding my heart.
I don't want
to
hear you.
I rode to Chicago yesterday, and driving today made me realize that I needed to let my guard down. I'm not perfect, and I'm nowhere near it, but I'm in love with you, and that's not a question that I have in my mind. I don't want Maddie and seeing her. I'm not perfect, and I'm nowhere near it, but I'm in love with you, and that's not a question that I have in my mind. I don't want Maddie and seeing her today was weird for me. And it didn't spark anything in my heart. I'm in love with you. I'm in love with the way you look at me, the way you speak to me, and the way you sing stupid songs in the car. I'm in love with how caring you are and how beautiful of a soul you have. I'm in love with your passion for God, even though you yell at him and it scares me. I'm in love with you, Elyse Mama. Everyone tells me that it's bad and I should stop, but God damn it, I just can't. You're the person I want to run to. I don't care anymore, he knows that. I don't want anything else, and I don't need anything else. You give me a purpose. You make me feel safe. You make me feel loved. You make me feel like I am enough. You make me realize my worth, and you make me feel like a bad bitch.
Wait.
Only when I love.
Why are we waiting?
You know what? I'm not gonna.
Why are we waiting?
I did question.
Because there's another one.
Oh my God, there's two.
My guard down. So here I am telling you that I, Kayla Christine Reddick, am letting my guard down. I'm in love with you. I know that love is a risk and true love doesn't come easily, but this one girl always said, if I found that love, to take it and run. So here I am taking it and running. Intentionally hurting you. I just
you
don't know how to react to this.
Don't
I've been
cut out.
My entire life. I'm nothing and I'm not enough and I'm not worthy of love. But right now, I'm standing here flipping all of those words off and screaming at the top of my lungs, fuck you. At all of those words, because I am in love with you. I know I don't tell you all the time, but it's because I'm afraid. I'm afraid of those words being true. I'm afraid of being broken down my entire life, and I know that this is the most risky thing I could ever do. But fuck it. I'm in love with you.
That was deep, guys.
And that's our fucking feelings!
My rap was better.
My rap was better. Okay, I read it, technically.
I'm proud of you. I'm proud of you.
Proud of
we
you
all knew
what?
You loved her. You just had to say it.
Yeah. We all knew that.
Well, that was-
was about you.
You didn't fucking know. No, it's about you, Tori.
Ew. It's all about boys. I'm straight.
No, you're not.
No, you're not.
Guys, so what are we gonna do about this time pressure shit?
God damn, I need to find that love. Maybe you should find that love.
I wanna find love. I'm still down.
People are giving me a good punch
at Tori's box with an X.
The audio is way better than the text. Yeah, she doesn't like kissing me.
I do like
the audio. You like the audio?
I like the audio.
Do you want it?
Well, I mean, considering how dark it was.
And yeah.
So is that TikTok going up soon? I don't know. I might not post it.
Okay.
I date Tori, no joke.
Oh, shit.
Oh!
What's up, baby?
What's
happening?
I just want a slushie.
I just want a yabber.
I just want a
slushie. Where's my slushie? Did my audio not even make you cry? The goal was to make you cry. Right. I have to redo it.
Can I stay here? I can keep them entertained.
I don't think any of them are flat. I just think you have low tire pressure. You drive all the time.
Oh, shit, yeah. And the tires are
the freaking... I'm so nosy, I'm sorry.
Hey,
I thought we were getting slushy. What is going on?
Are you just leaving them in the car?
Well, no, you're grabbing them.
I'm grabbing them?
Wait, we don't
Let's get... Oh, fuck. Oh, they're usually chill about it. It's fucking 1 o'clock in the morning.
Hold on, I gotta grab my car.
Honestly, I really gotta pee.
You always have to pee. Pee on the side of the road. Kayla finally admitted it. Shut up. That's...
What? Me?
I got to take a picture.
Of course you do.
I look cool.
I just really got to pee.
I have one more mask if someone else has
a mask. Well, I stole Kayla's, so... Oh, that guy doesn't have a mask.
What?
I forgot my card. Will you get me one? And I'll Venmo you.
I'll have. She buys mine.
I got it.
I'll Venmo you.
Thanks. You better go just go get your mask.
Okay.
I don't have a mask.
Okay, Caleb.
Am I okay? Do I need the mask?
No, you're good.
Okay, we're chilling. He sees me like every night, to be honest.
I used to pick on him.
I didn't make you cry. I didn't make you cry. No. I didn't make you cry. I didn't achieve my life goals.
Oh, well.
Sex in the bathroom?
No.
Sorry, guys. That was... Wait, the video was deep. Yeah. Yeah, that... I wrote that and she called me. She literally called me. And then I denied it and she said, okay. And then I literally sent her that. And I was like, yeah, this is why I didn't answer your phone call.
This is why
I look long.
You look long?
Yes. Wait, let's make a TikTok. Did you like
I look
it?
Ratchet.
Did you like my audio?
Yeah, I look ratchet though.
You liked my audio?
Yeah, I like it. Can I have that one?
What one?
Your audio.
Oh, yeah.
There's two of them though. Are we back together? She hasn't asked me out. Can we go park on, like, the top of a parking garage?
Yes.
I need your hotspot so I can make a TikTok.
Oh, okay, well then... No, you don't. Just make it the...
No, because I need the sound. Your audio...
Just add the sound.
It didn't even make her cry.
Just... Okay, I'm gonna go get... fluffer.
With the fluffer. Sorry. My bad.
Elyse's been trying to tell me that I should actually. Every time I bring up TikTok, Elyse tells me I should actually post, and then I tell her I'm scared. She tells me there's no reason to be. When the Kayla's followers attack.
Okay, they attacked me too, so we're just.
Last night I let the party get the best of me. Waking up in the morning, two hoes laying next to me. Plus I heard an officer arresting me. Cold weed and cold drinks, that's the motherfucking recipe. Nigga, and we roll deep, deep, so deep. It's going down in this bitch, bitch. Concrete. We gon' party all night. No sleep, tell the owner, them is on my guys. So tonight, everything is on me. The drinks is on me. The bitches, the hotel, the weed is on. Stay with us, can't spend it all. Don't care what I'm paying for. Used to be too young, now I'm out of the bar. Every time I look up, it's another red cup. Bunch of niggas in the game, but they ain't playing with us. They just paying enough.
Man, them
niggas ain't balling, they just laying it up. Saying they does, I'm just rolling hella weed while I'm on my way to the club. I had to wait at the club, but now I don't, cause everything is on me. The drinks is on me, the bitches, the hotel, the weed is on free. Fly me so high, we see the whole street. We fly me so far that we need a long wing. TGO, no driving, no sleeping. Living up like it's the weekend. When the DJ play the right song, gonna drink, gonna party all night long. No driving, no sleeping. Living up like it's the weekend. When the DJ play the right song. Party all night. Say you wanna party, let's party all night. Party all day, party all night. Say you wanna party, let's party all night. Party all day, party all night. Say you wanna party, let's party all night. No driving, no sleeping. Living up like it's the weekend. With the DJ, get a nice song. Don't drink, don't party all night. Go. Every time that you get undressed, I hear symphonies in my head. I wrote this song just looking at you. Oh, oh. Yeah, the drums they swing low, and the trumpets they go. Yeah, the drums they swing low, and the trumpets they go.
remind me of a Coldplay song.
Helicopter.
She's tired.
Yeah,
I'm tired.
Is that laptop still trying to
go get Red Bulls? Yeah.
It's switching time.
She's wild on a Red Bull.
The boots up fast.
See? Her? Dude, you can match my energy.
Oh, God.
No, but
I'm breaking down, gonna start from scratch. Shake it off like an etch a sketch. My lips are saying goodbye. Eyes are finally dry.
I know.
I'm not the way that I used to be.
I know that
too. I took the record off a page.
No, 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 like
Kill
that, no.
Kill me, but I survived. And now I'm coming alive. Hey, and it will be that girl again.
Detox after.
You're going 69 miles per hour.